Whitney Cummings is the reigning queen of American stand-up. Clever, unique, and irascibly charming with incandescent stage presence. She has all the tools to be on top, but what's really put her there is her work ethic. She takes the job of being funny deadly serious. One thing Whitney puts a lot of time into these days is her podcast, Good For You, a mix of comedy and confession with stand-up and people from all walks of life. A big part of her life is the store. She's deeply embedded in the store family. Not only is she universally loved there, but her love for the place and the people shines the minute she arrives backstage. When did you first come to the Comedy Store?
I first came to the Comedy Store, I want to say 2002. I would ask people, like, what's this blood stain on the wall? Yeah. I would see, you know, like, razor cuts on the tables from doing cocaine and stuff, you know, so.
What's that bullet hole?
You just hear these stories where you're just like, what was going on here?